best revenge. Heard they was sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the ice and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm done at the scene, I'm gonna leave it.
On the Gulf Coast of Florida at Raymond James Stadium, just north of downtown Tampa. Today, we've got an NFC South matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to meet Leather. And off we go from Tampa. Fields it right around the goal line. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. In the slot in motion left. They'll start out on the ground. It's Leonard Fournette, and he'll fight forward on the straight ahead running for just a couple of yards. Second down. Well, these two teams hooking up for the second time this year. They first met back in October, week 7, and it was the visitors getting the win there, so they'll be looking for the sweep back here at home. The last run good for 2. Here's second and 8. Looking to pass to him. And he whips that one incomplete there.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.